Roxy's excited.
Very well timed.
I will.
Oh, I will.
We pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the Lord. And that the deliverance might be theirs. They begin with these words.
Not condemn us. We have confidence in God.
And receive from
relationship.
In the 7 or so years together so far, they have consistently shown generosity in their mutual commitment and to others.
Take you, Lindsay, to be my wife.
I, Kyle, take you, Lindsay, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
To love you and honor you for all the days of my life.
Did I mess it up?
I, Lindsay, take you, Kyle, to be my husband.
I, Lindsay, take you, Kyle, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
To love you.
So we'll do some breakout pictures.
We need Taylor.
Taylor,
we need
Taylor. Taylor, should
you come in? I have to go
do some
break. I know. I'm still trying to grab.
Double pile.
Thank you.
discussion.
Lindsay, if you know, you know. Serious live chats usually consisting of Lindsay calming me down, chicken dancing to every song, and of course, Kyle. A running joke that we have is that I call Lindsay and Kyle mom.
A person who's always so ready to help others. Lindsay and Kyle are one of the oddest couples I have ever met. Kyle is very tall. Lindsay is very short.
My computer chair. Came a long way, pal. There you go. Lindsay?
I said, okay, no problem. You know, I'm an 8-year-old. Whatever, it doesn't matter. My mom says yes, and that was it. From then on, we've been 18 years, man. So, a couple funny stories.
And these are all sharing our special day with us. We appreciate everybody making the trip out here, figuring out all the shuttles and whatnot. Enjoy the rest of the night.
dismissing her.